discomfort in my chest. I want to be the best. Oh, how desperately do I want to be the best, but I'm stuck in my head, so full of dread and angst. Want to take all my money out the bank and roll it on a game of dice down on the corner. I'm horny, but all the chicks know I'm crazy. So say hey if you can ramble all day, but have nothing to say. Weed was my obsession, but I take pharmaceuticals for my manic depression. So the highs were psychotic, wanted a gin and tonic, but apparently my kidneys illness flow doesn't bode well for my future. Suicide's always an option, but so is putting up your firstborn for adoption. Can I keep doing the dance when I can't enter the trance of days, times, or can I find a higher power? Does it make me want to cower in the corner like a damn loner? I got a boner that won't relax and a mind that won't tone it down. What does this sound like? The intense rampage of a bipolar reflex. Can't quit till he gets one more hit. I'd rather be Brad Pitt than me, but I take a checkup on a guy who makes his life over mine. Can it be that I'm clinically insane or just systematically insecure? My own domus hut so full of toxic bile. Want to cry teardrops of liquid piss. Let it float on my lips and kiss my own ass with it. Realize this pain can't last forever, ever, ever. I'm so full of fervor, but 2 months ago I couldn't pick myself up out of bed. So deep in the dread, awoke every day, thinking of some obscure way to end my existence. But there was some resistance deep in my soul, so tortured it's lack of anything good or pure. I would allure that chick over by the door to be my lover, but as soon as she stopped my eyes, I knew I blew my cover. So I ordered another cup of Joe and looked down at my toes and in the throes of my psyche. I lied to myself like a crackhead. The audacity of my criminal antics, a steady stream of gin being down my throat. But why can't I see the forest through the trees? Why can't I be you? Why can't I be cool like the dude with the girl that was mine before I got stuck in this bind I call my life? Why does it suck even though I don't have a wife? I can't connect the dots. No, I can't connect the dots. I'm like a robot with my head cut off. So hit me in the face, won't send me to Sphinx. Rather, I'll take it off to the races, filling my bases as I want to be a poet.
It's great.